This has brought his family and the locker room in line. And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE. Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire. Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
And his partner from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a who's who in this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it. We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight. I wish you'd shut up about it.
We are graced by the presence of two all-time great competitors.
They inspire each other to be better.
I'm inspired because they are their best when they are at each other's side.
It also makes the cheating a little easier.
Decisive.
this tag team competition, we're going to see Roman Reigns and Cena. And across the ring, we see The Miz and Samoa Joe.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. He's hit off the tag.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Two. Into a sidewalk slam.
Still in this
big forearm, and that cuts Cena right off.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes
and down with a backdrop.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Tossed. She could airline mouse for that. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches, producing a trampoline. And a reversal by Joe. Elbow drop. Piercing. The suplex.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Take a good look at a real life time, folks. There's the switch. John Cena's in. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Able to get there in time.
Kick by The Miz.
DDT. Kneeling. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Bad predicament right here. A backbreaker. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now,
he's going for the pin. This could be it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Cena.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
Two. Tagged into the action.
Three.
Rocks. Watch these kicks to the lower body. So effective. Placing them into the corner.
What's going to happen here?
Double team action on the way.
Big boot.
And Cena's able to evade.
punch right in the head.
DDT.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two.
And there's the save.
Ah, there's the backbreaker. Backbreaker. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Looking to inflict more punishment this time.
Impressive. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
He gets tagged in. Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe. The man can't fight. Great counter by the Miz. A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming. Good night. In off the tag.
The last sleeper is in.
He makes the early save. He could put his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. Digging deep
for a kick out. Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. And sizing up the target.
Even Joe may not come back after that.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.